If you're heading out of town for spring break, we want to help you stress less on a Tuesday. So we have some advice on how to keep your family safe and also secure during your travels. We have Casey Turry of Signal 88 Security here in studio with us with a few tips for us. Now we're going to get to this cute little guy in just a minute, but welcome.
Thank you.
So your first tip is really having situational awareness when you're out traveling. Now, is that something just the adults have, or can you kind of teach your kids that too?
I think it's good to teach your kids that as well. You know, we were on a vacation recently, this last couple weeks ago, and we have teenagers, and they went with us, and it's really important for them to be aware of what's going on around you. Pick out a spot where you can meet if for some reason you get separated.
Great idea. Especially if you're like at Disneyland or somewhere really busy.
Yeah, and there are a lot of busy places. We were downtown San Antonio, and it's so easy to get turned around, and mm-hmm. you think you have your cell phones and you're going to be able to communicate that way. Batteries die, you lose them, they get stolen, mm-hmm. or you know, you just lose service. And so it's really important to have a meeting place. Be aware of what's around you, people that are not looking safe.
Right. Always just be observant of your surroundings.
Yeah.
The next one is safety in numbers. So do you mean at all times kind of stick together as a family?
Stick together as a family if you can. If you're going to separate, make sure that you are able to bring yourselves back together. Make sure you have a meeting place. If you're in a group, stand out in some way. Wear a fluorescent shirt. Something along those lines.
You could do those matching shirts that you always see families on trips wearing, and they're all the same.
Definitely.
I guess that works. Okay, next up, secure your belongings. And you have a couple options for us. You were telling me earlier, as a parent, you know, when you're at the airport, you have your bags to manage, your kids to manage, you have so much stuff. What can you do to kind of help you keep an eye on your kids, but also secure your stuff?
Well, you know, toddlers are known for running off.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
just that's just the nature. This is a backpack.
Who's this? Do you have a name for him?
I don't have a name for him.
Fred.
My daughter had one very similar. You can put crayons and a color book in there. You attach it to your child, and it's got a tail. The tail goes around your wrist.
Oh, genius.
If the child tries to run off, then you're able to know where they are at all times.
So the kid can still be independent with their backpack full of their toys,
right.
but then you have this little leash to
right.
kind of keep track of them.
Right.
And this looks way better than the leash that my parents put on me when I was a kid.
Exactly, exactly. The other thing that I have is a little fanny pack.
Okay.
They're not fashionable. We all know that.
That looks way better than the ones I would envision.
It is, and the great thing about this is it can fit under your shirt, under your clothes. So we were able to give our teenagers, we said, here's $100, this mm-hmm. is your money for your trip. They put their money in it, they put it under their shirt, and they were able to carry their own money, and we didn't have to worry that they were gonna lose that money.
Lastly, this is a big one. We always harp on this, but don't post things on social media when you travel, but we have to keep repeating it because people do that.
Yeah, you know, and that's important. You don't want people to know when you're leaving or when you're coming home. That's just something for the thieves to know that
your
house is empty. If you can, find somebody to stay at your house mm-hmm. And house sit for you.
Or at least swing by, maybe pick up your packages from your front porch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Casey Turry, CEO of Signal 88 Security, thank you for the tips and happy spring break to you.
Thank